Cathedral by Raymond Carver. All stories in the collection are concise, gritty, and feel real. One of them, A Small Good Thing, is considered one of the best pieces of American short literature. I had assigned in 3 writing courses across multiple universities. It's that respected.